What is going on, guys? So you guys have been asking for a lot of vlogging lately. I know me and Owen have been really busy. So today we're gonna go and do a shoulder workout in our gym. I was gonna wait for him, but he's always late. So I'm just gonna meet him at the gym. Chest is looking on point, looking like fucking Ziz. I could park a bike in between those two. Right, so I'm just gonna walk out the house. Look at that fucking weather. Absolutely amazing. It's what you get in England. Absolute quality sunny weather. Stopped for my Monster. Should really stop drinking these. But they give you a mint buzz.
Right, what we're gonna do is get fucking massive.
What fucking loser. Mate, you got some bad boy weight on there, so got some bad boy weight.
Right, we're just warming up.
Right, what we're doing is keeping the tension on the muscle. Oh my god, my chest is massive. So he's not gonna lock all the way out. I think I've said this about 30 times on other videos, but he's not going to lock all the way out. Keeping the tension. Soft. Softest guy I know. Right guys, so every time we do a set, we're gonna move the weight up. So we started off on like 10 a size. Oh my god, I can't stop looking at my fucking chest. So 10 a side, and then we're gonna move it up. We're gonna do 20 a side, 30 a side, 40 a side, and then we're probably gonna do a drop. So we're gonna drop it. And I know there's some Smith machine haters out there. I fucking love it. And have you seen my delts? So listen in, fellas, girls don't really like big chest, big arms, I like big delts too.
Fucking hell, I swear to God, that fucking look. Fuck off.
Ah!
Euro training. Working the upper delta mass.
Let's go. That's what we call fucking techers right there for rear delts. Is a pose down there. Fucking techers. Let's go. Thank you. pain, all heads, anterior, lateral, posterior. So there you have, guys, we just did a shoulder routine for you, so... Oh my God, Jay, it's a rock! It's a rock! So there you have it, guys, just did that shoulder routine for you. Get pumped. Pumped, ready to go. But so what we did there was obviously Smith machine, lateral raise, front raise, reverse, cable fly, and what was the last one? Fucking dumbbell.
Reverse dumbbell fly.
Reverse dumbbell fly as well. Let's hit those ears.
Obviously, we couldn't get it hard as we want to because we did a fucking massive back workout yesterday. Straps are killing me from it.
But yeah, obviously, we're working off like four sets between 10 12 reps there, guys. So, you know, we're not going super heavy. We just want to keep it at a nice pace. I'm just trying to maintain at the moment, you know what I mean? These are too big right now. You know what I mean? They're like planets. They're like the fucking moon, some shit.
No, I've got that. But it's not that big arms, that big delta too, like.
Right, fellas. So yeah, peace, guys. Obviously, you can't see me, I'm on the screen here. Take that into your gym routine and hope you like it.